Welcome to the 2020 First Robotics Competition, and this year's game, Infinite Recharge! An incoming asteroid shower is aimed at First City! Using Alliance droids, planetary citizens collect and score power cells while traversing the trench run and boundaries to ensure maximum protection with an operational shield generator. Droids start on an initiation line and may be preloaded with up to 3 power cells. Droids operate autonomously during the first 15 seconds and attempt to score power cells into any of their 3 available power ports. While every power cell deposited adds equal charge to the shield generator, higher power ports earn more points. Drivers then control their droids for 2 minutes and 15 seconds of teleoperated time. Power cells are collected from one of the 5 chutes in the loading bay, and then driven across the city to be scored in the low, outer, and inner ports. Droids must score the required number of power cells to activate sections of their shield generator, and then either rotate their control panel a specified number of times, or position it to a specific color. Near the end of the match, droids race to their rendezvous point to make their shield generator operational. Alliances are awarded bonus points for a level generator switch. The alliance that earns the most points wins the match. May the Force be with us all.